Okay guys, I got turned down by one of my viewers for this drill of some kind that's going on here. We got multiple NYPD units. As you can see, that's some fire department stuff over there. I'm gonna check it out for you guys. Got a nice red unit over there, and an ESU, NYPD police unit. There it goes. I don't know if it's leaving or parking. The FDNY planning incident. EMS operations truck. Hazmat 1 and 2. Some more FDNY units, counter-terrorism. So it's a counter-terrorism exercise of some kind. Thought I'd give you guys a little look at it. Let me see if I can get a picture of this unit here. Alright, so it looks like it's a counter-terrorism preparedness drill. This has that 1 and 2. 1 and 7. And the firefighters over there. I'm gonna go check out. They have other units over here. A couple more blocks, I guess. Or maybe one more block. Office of Emergency Management, big bus down there. Port Authority of New York and New Jersey, Office of Emergency Management, CRC K9 units. NYC, Emergency Communications, Information Technology and Communications. This looks like the old rescue. Southbury, I'm not sure. They got the high water rescue trucks here. This is the Southbury, usually used for rescue 6. So I just wanted to throw this clip together for you guys. Thank you to my viewer, Queensboro Command. I'll go around the other side. Oh no, there's more stuff down here. I'm gonna stop for a little while and take some pictures and post those on my Instagram and such. Look at that beast. Alright. More unmarked units, some from New Jersey. NYPD ESU Truck 1. New York State Police. Rescue medics. Special unit there, NYPD. Transit Bureau Mobile Command Center. This is another block. There's another block and a half or so that I gotta go by, so I'm gonna continue filming. And then I'll take my pictures.
I don't know, there's a lot ever.
More NYPD. TCU. And this of all beasts. I don't know if the exercise started, or if it's gonna start, or if it ended. Wow, look at that. one of the Marine units, Marine operations. I'll go around the other side, see what they got over there, and then I'll do my pictures. Westchester County Police. Wow, interesting. And Westchester County Department of Emergency Services evacuation bus. Yeah. So there's that. I might film some more, I'm not sure, but I thought you guys might like to see this stuff. And thank you to my viewer for turning me on to it. Okay, so I'm gonna throw this little clip in at the end of the other two. This drill gets underway in a little while. I'm gonna hang around and see if I can film some stuff. It's out in the open air, so I shouldn't have any problem. We got FDNY, Marine unit, the NYPD SU, Beast over there, stuff from Westchester County. It goes for four blocks, Hazmat 1 and 2 as you saw, and a whole bunch of other units. So I'm going to try to stick around and see if I could do a video of the goings on and bring it to you guys later tonight. 2 and 2, see you on the other side.